Ben here. Today, we are playing some more For Honor campaign. So let's get into it. We are at Knight, Blackstone.
With some of these stores, you don't even get stars for.
So, guys, let's wait for it to load, then we'll get right into this.
Did you take my money?
There's a lot of shields in this one, I see.
Oh, wow, that was a glitch. Where's your door?
Come on, man.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
I guess we can watch it.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself.
She is sassy, man.
Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet. Vikings!
Óvin in langar að berjast.
Deyðu!
Þú vil barða!
I catch my breath here. Oh, I see.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge. Get back!
Best do this!
That was easy.
This is our land!
I stepped it off, Master!
It was time to remove the Viking threat. I need to defeat their commander.
I'm
shouldn't have gone alone, man. You know, I mean, in the other one, I was killing these people in one hit. I mean, the other people with the shield. To be honest, the master wasn't that hard, the leader, whatever. It wasn't that hard. The hardest person was probably the dudes with the shield. Took a little bit to kill the ones that came up on me. Them were probably the hardest ones. Oh. Why is this dude so hard? Dude, right.
I want to talk to some of these deserters. They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here? We were going to have to fight our way out.
Lie and betray!
was the day I finally met our warlord.
Is that a girl? I guess that's the end of that, so I will see you guys next time after my rewards. I will see you guys next time.